and they're off for the running of the Ashoka Chakra Cup. Lovely win dispatched by all the six runners. Big Sir is the one on the far side, takes it up, Barbara neck up in front, Ultimate Warrior towards the rail side, behind them another three behind is Booker Jones as they race past the 1600 meter marker, then comes Corey Bantick with Watch My Script close on the haunches, another 2.5 lengths behind Shaman. Through the back stretch, the lead up there in front is Big Sir, calling the tunes, close to about 3 to the head of Ultimate Warrior, identical distance behind Booker Jones, 2.5 lengths behind is Corey Bantick, Watch My Script and Shaman. They're heading towards the 1000 meter marker and Big Sir, by about 2 in front of Ultimate Warrior, behind them comes the next is Watch My Script and Booker Jones is another half towards the inner railing, Corey Bantick and Shaman together. Back to the leader, they're approaching towards the 800 meter marker and it's Big Sir, close to about a length, a quarter in front of Ultimate Warrior. Watch My Script is the one which is making steady progress on the outside. Behind them are the length behind is Corey Bantick and Booker Jones together and trailing about 3 deep off the fence is Shaman. They are homeward bound as they approach the final turn at the 500 meter marker for the Ashoka Chakra Cup and Big Sir is the one, brings them into the view, close to about a length and a quarter in front. Ultimate Warrior is the one just giving tap also, then comes on the outside, Watch My Script, behind them is Booker Jones and Shaman, but Big Sir just giving a tap also, now quickening well, close to about 2 and a quarter in front of Watch My Script, then comes another half length behind is Ultimate Warrior, but inside the final 100 meters, Big Sir from Watch My Script, but Big Sir with David Allen astride is going to lift the Ashoka Chakra Cup, close to about 2 in front is going to win this race from Watch My Script finishing on 2nd. Then we have Corey Bantick and Booker Jones. They have been followed by Ultimate Warrior ending up last, Watch Shaman.